With me on Skype this morning from W Resources, I'm joined by Michael Masterman. Michael, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew. How are you?
Very well, thanks, Michael. Look, the first chance we've had to have a look around at La Parrilla. You're on site there today, so show us around a little bit, if you would.
Yeah, look, I'm just sitting below the secondary crusher, where we've been installed up on the hill. I'm not sure whether you can see it. You probably see the jaw crusher. And we've just literally installed the transformer building, which is so we're getting the electrics ready as well. So the if you remember La Parrilla, three parts of the plant: crusher, jig, and concentrator. The crusher's well on schedule for completion. The jig's heading for completion at the end of this year, and the concentrator's purring along. So lots of action down La Parrilla, lots of things happening.
And as we can see behind you, so a lot of the structural steel delivery, that's commenced, that's well underway as well.
Yes, so you can see behind me and probably more specifically, you can now see the cone crushers are all in place, the jaw crushers all in place, the conveyors are all here for installation. So it's going to be a big push to complete the crusher through October, November.
So, I mean, it's a big task, but all on track as far as the schedule?
Very much so. So the plan is to complete the crusher and the jig before Christmas, and then we'll finish the concentrator in the first quarter of 2019. And we're very much looking forward to production.
And production, that'll happen pretty soon afterwards, will it?
Production is going to happen very soon afterwards.
And, of course, you've already got those offtake agreements in place for, what is it, 80% of your initial production?
Yes, we've actually got WBH, which is owned by Sandvik, here today on site. And they're checking that we're very much on track for construction completion and wrap up, and you know, they've seen a lot of tungsten plants around the world, so it's great to have them here.
And what about those discussions just to secure offtakes for the remaining 20%? How are those coming along?
Oh, look, we'll the tungsten market's really solid at the moment, around about $300 per MTU. We're very comfortable starting off with the 80% of the product sold. And there's plenty of capacity to sell the other 20% when we're up and running.
Well, it's certainly been a significant year, of course, with the BlackRock funding, that $35 million. I mean, it's been transformational to some degree for W Resources?
Yes, very much so. The $35 million from BlackRock allowed us to move immediately into construction, and the team's flat out on the ground, making sure we get the La Parrilla plant built on time.
You mentioned the team. Of course, you've had a couple of important hires. You've got an operations manager and a plant manager for La Parrilla.
Yes. So look, we're moving into production, so it's important that we build up the team's operational capability. Jan's come on board. He's a top-flight mining engineer and will be the overall operations manager. We've got Thomas on board, and he's making sure we got the right team and the right planning to make sure the plants run smoothly. So, yeah, very important time over the next 6 months as we get ready for production.
Michael, good to see you today. Thanks for showing us around. Appreciate your time.
Okay. Thanks, Andrew. Bye.